on, Matty. Yes, come on. Come on, Matty, squeeze, dude. Come on, come on.
La Rambla has always been a route that I've seen videos of, photos of, and it has historical value in climbing. It's just kind of a no-brainer that that would be one of the first routes to get on. Follows this beautiful prowl up the tallest and steepest part of the El Patti wall in Siurana. It shares a bunch of different styles and has a lot of unique movement, but it all kind of comes down to this last boulder prong at the top. A lot of this route depended on figuring out good beta and just kind of dialing in each move so you could climb it the most efficiently as possible. I would fall one move further each try, so I knew that it was possible, and I knew if I just kept trying it, I could get it done. Time to move to a new area and one of my favorite places to climb.
This is a totally new route, dude.
Yeah, there's a new line in the middle.
What's that? Oh, that's
nine plus.
The first day we got to Oliana, I hopped right on this route that I knew I wanted to try called Joe Mama. The route involves these long moves, powerful boulders with pretty much no resting positions.
Got it.
Matty. Come on.
When you deal with weather as like a major factor in climbing, you kind of just got to learn that every day you got to go to the cliff. Maybe you'll get lucky. Maybe you'll get that cold breeze, that little window where you can send. And that's kind of what happened with Joe Mama.
Nice job, dude. It's intense, it's like 6 minutes long.
The whole thing?
6 minute run.
Wow, you got it.
That's my kind of route.
Come on, Matty. Come on. Bear down, Matty. Come on. Come on. Let's go, Matty. Come on.
Woo!
I really love the climbing in Spain. It's where I've had the most special moments in my climbing. There's still so many routes I want to try. And if I want to keep pushing myself, this is going to be the place where I do that.